Last ball, highlights. He played last night, so we're gonna watch it. We're gonna, good pass is getting started. Ooh, I don't know what that was for the show, but we're going with it. Oh, yeah, come here. Oh, yeah, good pass. We didn't come here for passes. Yo, shout out Frankie Vision, man. I'm gonna leave a link to his channel in the description. I couldn't find any fucking Lonzo Ball videos. This is the only one I could find. Literally the only video from last night's game I could find. Anyways, hey, that's not his fault. Hey, man, that jersey is so goddamn icy. Fucking hell. All the way. That's easy, baby. They're babies. Let's go, Lonzo. Let's do it, Lonzo. Easy. What you thought I didn't see? Ooh, do the little. I like that. Yeah. I don't really know what to call that, but I like that. Uh-oh, Hezo Mello time? Ooh, I thought it was Hezo Mello time. Okay, not yet.
Shooting is their way back into this game, perhaps.
Usually it is.
Dagger, snagger, dudes. Let's do it.
That means that you got a lot of guys that can make threes.
Give it to me. I'm all the way. Ooh, he's dishing it. And I like passes, but we didn't see it. See that little tiptoe cool ass boy.
Feels like UCLA is
Oh, snagger, dude. Ha! Fuck me, Hezo, Mello, Jello, Fellow. Let's do it. Come around the screen. Oh, I'm wide open. Come here. Easy. Fucking me. Yummy. Fucking me.
Wilkes was a very good shooter.
Come here.
There he is.
Fucking me. Damn, he's smashing that bitch. What the fuck? He's not asking for the foul. He's not. He don't need the foul. Fucking me. Shit. Now he's turning the fuck up. Shit. That's a good ass angle. No homo. I don't know why that'd be homo, actually.
There's the shot.
You know, it's not stagnant. It's
around the screen. Good pass. Yeah, that's a good pass.
Progression. You know, he came here as a freshman. You can see some raw talent. He's got
better. Fuck is he doing? I'm all the way. This is nasty. Fuck is he doing? If you just gonna give me them, nigga. What the hell?
He's got 8 for Long Beach. Under 10 seconds. UCLA by 17.
No. Stop. Absolutely not. That just made the video right there. Oh my god, I gotta see this again. I need to see this twice, but let's just, oh my god, this is wild. What is he doing? What the fuck is this? Oh my lord. Oh, this was against Noah Blackwell's team. Oh fuck, I really should have went to this game. Oh, I just beat that was on Noah Blackwell. Yo, one of my subs told me to go to this game and I didn't listen to him. Fuck, I just peeped this was against Noah Blackwell. Damn, I could have saw both of them. Fuck, I'm only like 40 minutes away. Alright, anyways, one last time. Slow-mo this shit. On the count of three. Go, slow-mo. Boom. Oh my lord. God damn. What is he doing?
To throw it to the opposite corner.
Jesus.
And he was already turning to do that. Hamilton.
That shit was ridiculous.
Get healthy enough to come back.
January, right? So he'd be in confidence. And there's ball again from Auburn.
He just opened the piss out of that bitch.
Even with his huge lead, that gets his.
He's like, yep, toss it up. I'm throwing it down. Oh my goodness. I still can't believe he just hit Noah Blackwell like that. Oh my lord. I might have to put that in the title. I'm sorry, Noah. He just fucked your shit, bro. I still rocks with you. I follow both of y'all on Twitter. Y'all both real for following me, but man, he fucked your shit. I gotta keep I can't be biased. You know what I mean? If you would have fucked this shit, I would have put it in the title.
But you did it. He did. That's disgusting. Or maybe you didn't. You just don't have the hot. Anyways, either way. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do Alonzo Ball. This nigga's nasty. I just realized that he all played against Noah Blackburn. The reason I realized that, somebody, one of you guys tweeting that shit like a week ago, and I forgot about it. Somebody told me to go to the game like 2-3 days ago, and I didn't. Fuck, I should have went to that shit. Fuck, I should have went. I'm really mad about that. Anyways, leave a like, if you enjoy, subscribe if you're new. Tweet me more ideas, Instagram, comment. Yo, they're playing Kentucky, but it's not at UCLA. If it was bad, I would have already had the tickets. But, yeah, that's going to do it. Fuck, let me know if there's any other fucking UCLA games that I should make sure that I go see with. But, man, that just pissed me off. I'm mad that I didn't get to see him. He just, oh, I wish I could have seen him do that to Noah Blackwell live. He just, boom, 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 oh my, I can't even repeat it. I can't even repeat it without a basketball. That's how crazy it was. I can't even do it without a, that shit's crazy. I'm out of here. Nah, I'm done. We're done. We're done. We're 100% done. We're done. That's all, we're done. Why do you look at him afterwards, though, bro? Toss that. Damn. Damn, bro. Why you look at me in his eye like that? Why do you look at the nigga's soul? Like, why did he just look in his soul, man? And then he looked in his soul.